So hang in the closet, and while I'm washing Dean's spectacles, I will finish up what happened with the petunias. So I've been freaking out lately over all the aphids and crap that are munching on my new roses, and I thought that maybe some butterflies or some horn beetles or something was laying eggs on my petunias. So I'm in the freak out process trying to figure out what the hell this stuff is and how I'm going to get rid of it, how to kill these eggs, because, you know, I'm quite enjoying my petunias. So I'm learning about pruning and deadheading and whatnot, and come to find out that I've been deadheading my petunias wrong. I've been just plucking out the dead flower bits, which is okay. But what I learned today via further investigation on the Google, yes, what I reminded myself today was first that you have to consider your source. You cannot believe everything you read on the internet, because a lot of it is total crap. You know, the internets are mostly a public forum, so you definitely have to consider your source. Anyway, I digress. I realized that I've been deadheading my petunias wrong. That I actually need to pick off the whole green part around the dead flower. Because when you pluck out just the flower, it makes the bush look pretty again, because you don't have dead crap hanging all over it. But it leaves behind this little thing called a seed pod. So what had happened was the seed pods had dried out and subsequently exploded all over the leaves of my petunias. And yeah, there were little black speckle spots that looked very much like bug eggs. So that was my little blonde moment for the weekend. Yes, so now I'm happy again. I'm happy to learn that something is not going crazy munching on my flowers and laying eggs on it. You know, aside from those little fuckers we call aphids, which are, knock on wood, too much of a pest right now. Those can be handled. But yeah, I'm happy. And I'm cleaning the spectacles for the Mr. Clarachk so he can see when he gets out of his shower. He's depoisoning himself right now. Are they clean? Do I look smart with these on? I'm probably gonna give myself a headache. Anyway, I'm off. Just wanted to give you a quick giggle and tell you that we had a fantabulous double barbecue weekend, and it was awesome. Alright, I'm signing off. I'll see you later.